hiding behind the bush. The devil is after me. Here's what they do from behind the bush. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood. They're so scared of the devil, they sing the song, but they're hiding behind the bush. It is time, brother, to come away from behind the bush. No more bush. No more, no more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. To flee, 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 flee. Who can tell what God can do? Who can tell what He's done for you and me? In the name of Jesus, Jesus, we have the victory. Wait, 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 wait. Did you hear what you sang? What did you sing? Come on. In the name of Jesus, in, we have the victory in the name of Jesus. In what? Demons will have to flee. Why? Who can tell what God can do? Who can tell what He's done for you? In the name of Jesus, Jesus. Let the oppressed go free. Let the oppressed go free. There's a difference inside for you and me. Oh, let the oppressed. Now here's where many believers are. Watch this. Hiding behind the bush. The devil is after me. Here's what they do from behind the bush. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood. They're so scared of the devil, they sing the song, but they're hiding behind the bush. It is time, brother, to come away from behind the bush. No more bush. No more, no more, no more, no more, no more. No more, no more, no more, no more. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. Yeah! In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, demons will have to flee. Who can tell what God can do? Who can tell what He does for you and you? In the name of Jesus, we have the victory. Christ in the UK, quit hiding behind the bush and come out fighting in Jesus' name. You know, demons are like dogs. They know when you're afraid. We are not afraid. Put your little finger like that up. Say, there's more power. More power. More power in my little finger than all the powers in hell. If you have a message for the devil, Write it on the bottom of your shoe. I said, if you have a message for the devil, write it on the bottom of your shoe. How many have a message for the devil? Write it on, come on, say it. The bottom of my shoe. The third dimension is on the way. The third dimension is on the way. I said the third dimension is on the way. No more bush. We've had enough of bush. No more hiding. I said no more hiding. I said no more hiding. You see, the Bible says the righteous are as bold as a lion. The devil, hey, if the devil comes going, you go, he may be a lion, but he's got no teeth. Jesus knocked his teeth right off on the cross, brother. In fact, the psalmist said that. He said that God knocked the teeth out of the enemy right out. He's a toothless lion. All he does is make noise. But we are a mighty army marching through the land. Deliverance is our song, and healing is in our hand. Everlasting joy. Come on, Jim, I need you. Come on, James.
God's got an army marching through the land. Deliverance is the song, and healing in the hand. Everlasting joy, gladness in our heart. In this army I have a part.
Sing it again.
God's got an army marching through the land. Deliverance is the song, and healing in their hand. Everlasting joy, gladness in their heart. In this army I have a part.
Sing it again.
God's got an army marching through the land. Deliverance is their song, healing in their hand. Everlasting joy, gladness in their heart. In this army I've got a part.
Now, let me tell you something. You see, my brother and sister, you see the sword of the Spirit. Let me see your sword. Come on. Wave your sword to the Lord. Say, I'm ready for a battle. I'm a warrior. I'm a warrior. I'm a warrior. You see, you wave your Bible and demons tremble. You say Jesus and demons flee. The third dimension is coming. Young people, you're strong. Young people, the Bible says you have overcome the wicked one. We talk about the third dimension. We're not realizing what we're talking about. We're talking about our shadow healing the sick. Get ready. I'm telling you. I'm prophesying. I feel a heavy anointing on me.
You better join hands, pastors. I don't know if I can handle any more of this anointing. Take it! If I don't give it away, I'll blow up. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. In the name of Jesus.